From the front row forward, Hocott scoops and passes, and there's numbers on the outside. Oh, it's tapped down. That could be a yellow card.
If it is, this Tomas Lavanini has already got one to his name. Oops.
Oh, it's trouble. Penalty and a yellow card. That'll be the end of the day for Tomas Lavanini.
Here is action for number five, is deliberate. For me, just one option is yellow card. Okay.
For who?
For deliberate, no call. Yeah, I know. But second yellow card. He knocks the ball.
Any hope Argentina might have had has just gone with that red card.